In this video, you will learn about due dates and how to renew material through My Account. All regular loans are based on term due dates, January 30th, May 30th, and September 30th. All loans are subject to a 10-day recall period. Materials signed out by University of Calgary students, faculty, and staff will automatically be renewed for another term, provided the material has not been recalled. Materials signed out by general associates, continuing education students, community users, and alumni are not automatically renewed and must be renewed through the My Account on the library website. To sign into My Account, go to library.ucalgary.ca and log into My Account. If you do not remember your username and password, please contact library staff through the online chat service. Once you are in My Account, click on Loans. All of your loans will be listed, and you can select loans requiring renewal. You will be able to renew your material a couple of weeks prior to the term loan due date.